The men's 1,500-meters freestyle competition of the swimming events at the 2011 World Aquatics Championships was held on July 30 with the heats and the semifinals and July 31 with the final. Topic. Record. Prior to the competition, the existing world and championship record were as follows. The following record was established during the competition. Topic. Results. Topic. Heats. 27 swimmers participated in 4 heats. Topic. Final. The final was held at 1849.